Hey, where are you supposed to walk?
Oh, he flew away. Like our rose bush. A little bit.
I was right.
So I don't
get so excited. Gosh, it's one of my favorites.
Is it?
Oh, it just.
I took all the baby ones out to do the plants, but none of the kids like the dirt got out, so. Guys, just wash it off.
Exactly. Like, that's the wonderful thing about rain.
Yeah. Can we clean again?
Yes.
I love what you guys are doing. Thank you for doing this.
We do, you know, pollinator day, recycling, you know, and then first day, I do several art, some crafty things with the kids on Saturday.
It's so important.
Sometimes multiple. I did have this one man last time. We were doing these beading things, and little boy, 8 years old, his wife came along and had these horseshoes.
It's a bumblebee lady.
Yeah.
I like the outfit.
Oh, thank you. Our artist right here.
You a monarch outfit if you want a monarch outfit.
Oh, monarch.
Yeah, it's the same one. Yeah, you told me that. That's what we could do with that one in the inside the greenhouse. That's what I was wanting to do. Well, that's what I've been doing. I've missed that. I've been doing every one of those. I've been taking a close-up of them.
I do a rotational planting, but if I do my peppers in containers, then I can just put new dirt in them each year in the containers. That way I don't.
Yeah, that's what you can do, or you don't necessarily have to completely take all the dirt out. You can sometimes do. Yeah, that's
what I do. I take the fishing one time and like block out the area.
Yeah, I'm picking up those smells.
Younger hippie.
Yeah.
She does this actually where she walks.
Yeah.
I'm pro.
You guys enjoy.
No, truck delivery. Yeah, because we actually ordered from like a wholesale nursery this time.
Okay. Look, he almost ran into my face.
You see this, babe? It's like a beehive. But like a little gnome thing here. Babe.
I got it in Hawaii.
Oh, I guess I have to go to Hawaii.
I haven't been since COVID.
Oh, okay. Look, never been, though.
It's beautiful.
I know.
Kauai would be the best island I would recommend.
I think that's what my sister said. She's been there.
It's the oldest one.
Okay.
Babe, come here. So this is kind of what my concept of up at the top of the hill coming down, this is what I wanted it to look like. Where you have the top, the looking like that, and then the water would come down. But I got the rock to be able to do that, so I'm going to try. I'm going to try.
Hold my hand out.
Oh, no.
Those are nice. This is new. Little doggy pot.
Oh, it's got nice.
Honey,
come here and look at this
over here. Yep, it is raining.
I know. You leave your dog collar behind. It's rainbow bridge for donkeys. That's in your ears.
It's starting to rain, starting to smell like wet dog down here.
All these dog collars, it smells like a dog.
It does, it smells like wet dog. Excuse me, sir. Oh, I missed that.
Is Cindy going down?
She's so attentive. It's okay.
Sit. Daisy.
She turned the wrong way.
That's okay. She's so pretty.
He thinks you have a treat.
I do.
That's why.
Okay. I got you.
I'm going to wait for her.
You know what are these going to? I think I got to find out.
We have
a, it's in the kitchen. Yeah.